I think I've had a pretty average relationship to drawing in terms of what people that draw might have, which is really no different than just a thinking process. Most of drawing, though, for me, tends to be a way of understanding experience. It does have a sense of contemplation to it, but it also reveals new ways of perceiving. The drawing itself, at times, could be seen as a form of illustration for a narrative, but it's not that at all. The narrative itself comes out of the drawings.
Ernesto Caivano is a Spanish artist who grew up in Argentina and the US and now lives and works in New York City.
I was raised in a kind of bicultural way, and I think that's influenced a lot of the way that I've worked, which is to account for two very different types of cultural heritages and both being valid and finding the common ground between the two.
Ernesto's work draws on a dizzying kaleidoscope of artistic styles, from Gothic to Art Nouveau to Japanese prints to modernist abstraction. And of course, there are dense literary references drawn from folklore and fairy tale. The work featured in Storylines is titled Blackout Machine.
The piece itself deals with both a transformation and a period of in that transformation where the human body disappears or becomes something else. The blackout machine is almost the, if you will, like a genetic or biological enlargement of what happens at a cellular level. But I used forms that are particular to our sense of scale, so mountain ranges or ropes or spectrum codes or things like that.
Blackout Machine is drawn from Ernesto's body of work titled After the Woods, which is an intricate mythology, or perhaps cosmology, which focuses on two lovers who have been separated for 1,000 years and are trying to make their way back to each other. It's in some ways a classic tale of love and longing. Over the course of the narrative, the woman has become a spaceship called Polygon, who advances technology. And the man is a knight named Versus, who is associated with the evolution of the natural world.
Polygon represents technology, and that's embodied in things like nanotech, stealth technology, aviation, space exploration. I call them privilege views. They're basically states of being that go beyond the limits of human perception. Versus represents everything that's of the vegetable order or natural. That includes biology, chemistry, physics, things like that. So the narrative After the Woods, Polygon and Versus trying to meet one another, is really reconciliation of these two types of ideas of what we perceive and experience and create.
Ernesto's engineering of this overarching structure of a sweeping epic storyscape makes it a particularly apt inclusion in this exhibition.